Hey guys, welcome to Lognails. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your HSBC account online. And let's dive right in. Now, to log into your HSBC bank account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in hsbc.co.uk like this. Enter. Then let's accept all the first, you'll be directed to the home page of HSBC, and you can see we are currently on the personal tab. There is a business tab as well, but let's accept all the cookies. As you can see, there's a business with a corporate. We'll be going to the personal one first, and whichever maybe you can see the logon button on the top right corner of your screen. Choose your accounts precisely first, which one account is yours from over here, and after that click on login on the top right corner of your screen. And on this page, you'll be required to enter your username over here with which you had registered on HSBC online. Or if you have forgotten your username, simply click on forgotten your username to go to a procedure to retrieve your username. And that being said, after entering your username, click on continue, and on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password, and then you'll be able to log into your bank account. And then guys, this is how you log into your HSBC bank account. And if you have any questions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.